In Santa Cruz County, they're cleaning up after some down power lines, trees, and a number of car accidents. Action News reporter Margo Denfey has the details.
Slick roads and poor visibility, a dangerous combination following days of heavy rain.
I just saw a little girl sitting in her car. They were wrecked and pulled over, and it was just beyond another wreck.
Storms across the Central Coast causing multiple car accidents on roads this weekend.
It's pretty crazy out there.
And up in the Santa Cruz Mountains, downed trees causing some major problems.
It's been crazy with trees, with a heavy wind. We've been having trees all over, blocking roadways, big time.
Caltrans have been working around the clock to clean up.
Cleaning mudslides, trees on the roadway since last night.
In Ben Lomond, one massive tree crashed across Highway 9 and landed on top of a video store.
All we heard was a big boom, and we looked outside and saw this big old tree, and it hit the corner, so it scared us to death.
We looked across, and this tree was laying all the way across the road, and it put a hole in the video store's roof there.
It was a shock to many locals, but they say it comes with living in this part of the country.
Just trying to batten down the hatches and get ready. It's mountain living. We all kind of expect things to go wrong. We just hope nobody gets hurt.
And preventing injury is a major priority for emergency crews who will be out on the roads throughout this storm.
We slow down when they see us working, especially in emergency stuff, for their own safety and the safety of ours and all our employees.
And with more rain expected in the coming days, CHP are urging drivers to slow down and take extra care out on the roads.
Take it easy. Take it real slow.
A message that should be taken seriously in the busy holiday travel days ahead.
It's going to be 24/7 for the moment until the rain goes away.
In Santa Cruz, Margo Dunphy, KSBW Action News 8.
And for more information on current road conditions and closures, you can go to Caltrans and Santa Cruz Public Works website, or you can find it all at KSBW.com.